Exhale as you lower. Inhale as you draw it in. Big inhale. And draw it in. Good, you guys. We are just working that rectus abdominis, that six pack. Everybody wants nice sculpted abdominals. Let's make them work. As you circle, keep those shoulders pressed down. Good. Remy, don't round your upper back. Keep that chest lifted. I see you. Almost there. We're almost there, you guys. Draw that belly button even tighter. Fight through that last 10 seconds. Make it work for you. Last one right here. Looks like a C as you contract back with your chest lifted. Good. Keep going. Press those shoulders down. Engage those lats. Make it all work for you. Good, you guys. Good. Keto. Not quite so far. You got strong abs, but stop at 3/4 of the way. And lift it. Good. You want to maintain that contraction, you guys. Entire time. That's what's working. Squeeze. We're almost there. And rest. Good. This. As you exhale, press those abs in as tight as you can. If you're modifying, look at Cherie. She's doing one foot at a time. Her abdominals are still on fire. I guarantee it. She's like, I'm not even answering you, but yes, they are. We're halfway there. Come on, you guys, stick with it. Squeeze it, it feels good. Six pack abs, we're on our way. Whatever this is supposed to. Hey, Remy, can you get a little lower for me? Let me see what you got. There it is. Keep those hips stacked on top of each other. Your body is in one straight line. Okay, just gonna tone those legs, burn it out. Feels good. Come on, you guys. Lift. Yes, they're feeling it. I know you're feeling it at home. It's okay. I want you to tap into that fire. Tap into that burn. Use it to drive you. Use it to push you through this workout. Come on. We got this. Almost there. Don't let that booty start to stick back. Pull it under you. Last one. Good. Keep that wrap. We're going to just flip to the other side. That felt awesome. Here we go. Flip it over. Legs out straight. Draw that band in. Stack the hips. Body in one line. Three, two, here we go. Point that toe down and lift. Just right here. Right in the side of that booty. Booty, dimple, right there. Lift it. Squeeze it. Keep breathing. Good, you guys. Everything you got. Drive it up. Rest. Halfway there. Keep lifting. Abdominals in. I'm just going to sit up and have a little look. How we doing? Chris, I'm watching Chris get in a straight line. Keep that torso steady, you guys. Nice Shapingo. Beautiful. Cherise, lift that leg. Tina, pull that booty under you. Almost there, guys. And rest. Okay. You're pressed out of your ears. Your back is flat. We're breathing. Exhale as you drive that band out. Lengthen as far as you can. I'm going to come around and have a little look-see. What do we got going on here? So, Kina, flex that foot for me. There you go. So pull those toes. Gorgeous face. Beautiful. Good. Abdominals are in. Shoulder down. Good. Nice flat back. Flex that foot. Flex that foot. So drive back from your heel. So here. Now drive it back. Back, back. Yes. She's going to feel that right inside of her booty. Good, you guys. Keep going. Let's have a look at Cherise. So So Charisse is on her knuckles. That's helping with her wrist. But she's not doing the arm, but doing the legs. Still working. Almost there. Three, two, one. Good. Take a little rest, you guys. Take the pressure off. We still got to do the other side, so don't go far. Here we go. Three, two. Let's do this. Athena, I'm coming for you. And stretch it. Good. Woo! She's shaking.
Shaking.
She's working. Good. Tight, 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 tight. Good. And if it starts to be too much with the arm, take it out and just make that booty work. Squeeze. Good. Keep it tight. Now, see this? She's got the band on the outside of her knees, you guys. That's really important. Now, Pilates might be new to you. Maybe you've never done it before. Maybe you've never done Pilates with a resistance band. It definitely makes it harder. Embrace the fact that this is an extreme program and just go for it. Know that you're going to have good days, you're going to have bad days. You may not get through the entire minute the first time you try this, but then you will. And when you have those days where you finish it, you're going to feel so good. It's about being stronger every day because fitness is a journey, not a destination. Keep going. We're almost there. We've got 10 more seconds. I'm going to get back into this wrap so I can join you guys. Keep breathing. Keep pressing. Three, two, good. Rest, you guys. Stretch. You're going to lift the arms and fly like Superman, and then you're going to control and lower down. Yeah? Three, two, one. Let's do this. Fly and bring it in. Good. Now, if you have no spine, like Athena over here, feel free to lift as high as you can as long as you keep those abdominals engaged. Again, if this is hard, if this is new, stick with Charisse. It's not going as high, but make sure you keep those heels touching. Exhale on the lift. Guys, you see that Charisse just has the feet on the ground and she's only lifting that upper body. Take these at your own time. Oh, straighten those legs as much as you can. Lift. Yes, everything burns, I know. But it feels good.
No.
Home stretch, no. We're so close.
No. No. Stop.
Give me one more right
Stop.
Here.
Stop. Lay down.
And rest. Okay. Moving on, we're going to go on to swan. So the heels are going to stay touching. You're going to take a small bend in the knees. Arms are going to go out to the side. There's a small bend in them. Everything is going to lift, and then everything is going to press. Yes? Yeah. Here we go.
Stop.
Three, two, one. Here we go. Lift, bend those knees, lift, and press. Good. Press those heels together. Bring those toes out. Keep the head in line with your spine. Squeeze your glutes. Make sure you draw those abdominals in away from the ground. Beautiful. Now, if you're like Athena with no spine over there, and you can curve your back, you go right for it. But again, if you need to modify, follow Charisse. I'm going to sit up. I'm going to watch. I want to make sure we're all in the right position. Keep going.
Ow.
Good, Chris. Don't let your neck crinkle up. So look straight out in front of you when you lift. Beautiful. Don't sacrifice your form. It's so important. You bend those.